Ever wonder what we do when we get a lot of snow here at Golf Quest? We have a fairly large machine that will come along, scrape it up, and move it to the side for us. Not our most fun activity, but it gets the range open and gets the golfers back. This is Paul Mariani from Southington. He's already finished Southington. Today is Friday the 14th of January. And Southington is open, believe it or not. Brookfield got 26 inches of snow in the last storm and 10 inches the Friday before.